All right. Shadow Research Day. Oh, no, not Research Day. Well, Research Story Quest. Pokemon Go, a Shadow Disturbance Special Research Quest storyline. All right. This is during the second of this Team Go Rocket takeover event, which is going to take place, I think, like next week, I think. I'm not sure. But before we get into the article, guys, we got to do the promos. All right. If I don't cover anything that you need me to cover, or there's a link and I'm not going to go to the link, you can come into the description, click the link in the description, and come and do that. You can do that. It's up to you if you want to do it. But you can click on the link. There's sometimes that I won't cover. Maybe I won't click. Well, I'm not going to click on any links. So if there's links, you can go to them. You can click on them yourself. And you can do and read the article yourself. That's what I suggest you do if you're interested in doing that. Also, what I'll be doing also is leaving the link to my Discord. If you're interested in joining my Discord, I do sell cheap coins if you're interested. If you're ever in need of coins and you don't want to spend a lot of money, then you can come to my Discord and spend some money on some coins or some items or some raid passes if you're interested in that. All of these shops right here are running a promo. For however long I stay and own this server, you'll get an extra 500 coins. 500 coins. An extra 500 coins. If you on your first purchase. It's only on your first purchase unless you are a member or a subscriber. If you own a membership to my YouTube channel or a subscription to my Twitch channel, you'll get that, and then we might increase it to 1,000 maybe in a week or two. So yeah, there you go. Remember, link will be in the description for those two. If you are interested in purchasing some coins or anything like that, links will all be in the description. All right, continuing on this, trainers, Team Go Rocket leaders and the Team Go Rocket boss are trying to take over the Pokemon Go world once again, this time using different Shadow Pokemon. The new Team Go Rocket Shadow Pokemon lineups are hard to beat, but using the right counters and moves can be very helpful. The Pokemon Go Team Go Rocket takeover event is the perfect event for Team Go Rocket, but we won't let them succeed in their mission. They must fail, and we must keep our world safe. As I already said, this time they use different Shadow Pokemon, such as Shadow Alolan Geodude, Shadow Ladybug, Shadow Ledin, Shadow Hitmontop, Shadow Glammeow, Shadow Purgly, Shadow Gibble, and Shadow Regirock. Oh man, if Regirock was coming into raids, I don't think they're going to come into raids though. We have still Articuno as the shiny Shadow Legendary, so no. But that's a lot of lists. How many of these are going to be shiny? I don't know. I don't know. Shadow Regirock, Shadow Gible, and Shiny Pancham, and Shiny Fomantis are the highlight of this event. So make sure to mark the dates and get yourself a new Pokemon. Now let's get back to the topic of learn more about the A Shadow Disturbance Special Research. So Shiny Fomantis will be still available. It won't be in the wild, and maybe other researches as well. Also, with Pancham, is only in 12K eggs. To make it harder, they're gonna put him in eggs. They're gonna give you two shinies during these two events. But they're gonna make it hard for you to get one of them. The A Shadowy Disturbance Special Research has 5 steps, each step offering different tasks, rewards, Pokemon encounters. We have the quest storyline to see you feel, so feel free to find out more below. These are the contents. There's 5 parts, and I won't describe all of them, but I'll just go slowly. This is part 1, and you can see this is what it'll say. I'll read what they'll say, but I won't this is just a dialogue. Oh, this is a storyline. All right. I'm sure I left them around here somewhere. Oh, hey. Player's name. I mean, whoever your name, username is. We haven't seen my earplugs, have you? Those Team Go Rocket grunts over there have been blasting music at a higher volume than a loud grid all day. What's more, I've barely been able to walk 2 steps without the crinkling of littered candy wrappers underfoot. And do you see all the bright red R's? They spray paint painted around here. Okay, and do you see all the bright red R's? They spray painted around here. No. No. I'm all for a good party, but there has been a real nuisance. Could you have a chat with those grunts while I clean this thing, clean things up? Username. Okay, this is just the dialogue. Okay, cool. Okay, this is part 2 of the dialogue. Shadowy Disturbance part 2. How did it go? Did you have a calm and reasonable discussion with those Team Go Rocket grunts? No. They just started battling you. I guess that's to be expected. Well, thanks for getting them to quit down all the same. I can finally hear myself think again. And what am I thinking it? What am I thinking is? That made no sense right there. And what am I thinking is? I would have put at, but okay, that's we're not looking at writers here. People are authors. They would have noticed that little thing right there, little hiccup right there. There's no way those rambunctious grunts would settle down so easily. I'm positive they come back before long. Could you chat with them again if you see them, please? Okay, number 3. Well done. Well done. Well done. You defeated them so quickly, it almost makes me want to start a party. But I'll have to wait, because right as those grunts scampered away, I overheard them muttering about coming back bigger, louder, and wilder than ever. We can't have them disturbing the local Pokemon, to say nothing of the assault on my eardrums. Sound like Team Yell more than Team Rocket. the team from Sword and Shield. Let's put in a complaint with their superiors, shall we? Defeat Team Go Rocket leaders. This is number 4. Great work, player. You want us some peace and quiet, but I think we should make certain Team Go Rocket isn't planning any more mischief. And that means taking down their boss, Giovanni. I know you can do it. They only battled Giovanni like once or twice. Yeah, twice, I think. First time, I'm like, oh, wow, this is so exciting, fighting against Giovanni. But then second time, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do it. Expertly done. Good news on my end. Meltan and I are just about finished picking up all the litter Team Go Rocket left behind. Thanks for help today. Thanks for your help today. We should throw our own party to celebrate your success. Just a reasonable volume. We'll pick up after ourselves, of course. I will see you again soon. Player names. Username, whatever your unit name is. Good luck on your journey, trainers. And let's catch them all. Let's catch them all. Sure, Professor Oak. Professor Willow. Yeah, that's all. That's the dialogue. That's just the dialogue. That's nothing. Didn't tell you what task you have to do. Just the dialogue. You want to hear the storyline? This is the storyline. First starts off that Team Go Rocket, starting some noise, causing some hate mayhem, and disturbing the peace of the wild Pokemon that is surrounding the world. And it ends with the climax of beating Giovanni and having a party after it. But we're going to be civilized. It's a normal party. Nobody's going to get all hectic and destroy property or make a mess of things. Gonna be civilized. It's like a normal cookout party where you just hang out with your friends, celebrate, give cheers to what just happened, and there you go. You clean up. Everybody cleans up after themselves. Everybody cleans and helps around clean the area once the party's done. That is it for this, guys. Make sure to smash that like button, smash the subscribe button, ring the bell for notifications, share the video, and I'll see you on the next video. Not a lot of news today. Thank you, and I'll see you on the next video. All right, Discord link and article link will be in the description. Don't forget that. Peace out.